فرد بیٹھا کرے، میری آواز پر حکم و حکم تسلیم. بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم. ٹوڈے آور لیکچر ول بی اباؤٹ لائٹننگ ان آور لوکل لینگویج وی کال اسکائی کرنٹ، آسمانی بجلی. Lightning is a natural electrical discharge from cloud to earth through an object. Lightning liberates direct electric current of about 100 to 1000 million volts. The charge may be conducted by trees, metal objects in contact with living persons. When the path of lightning to earth is impeded by a poor conductor, violent damage at once takes place. Its mechanism: there are four elements in a flash which produce injuries on a body. Number one, direct effect of the current of enormous voltage. Number two, burning by superheated air. Number three, effects of expanding and repelled air around the flash. Number four, compression and decompression forces of air around sledgehammer blow pushed before the current. In this, the causes of death in lightning may be due to: number one, electrothermal injuries from high voltage direct current. Number two, involvement of the central nervous system with paralysis of cardiac or respiratory center. The postmortem appearance in a dead body from lightning, external as well as internal. First, we will see the external burns. These are of three types: linear burn, which are present in moist areas having folds of the skin. Number two, arborescent burns, so called because of their appearance like that of branching tree, and mostly found on the chest. They are caused due to rupture of the smaller blood vessels at several places, giving rise to ecchymosis with an arborescent pattern. Number three, surface burns, which occur beneath metallic objects which are fused and magnetized. The following findings also occur in addition to external burn: bruising, laceration and fracture of bone may occur. Rigor mortis appears earlier and passes off quickly. And then internally, congestion of the brain, lungs, kidney and spleen is formed. Thank you.